Shall I bid her go and spare her?